So that's what I chose to do. I chose to do what I could do best, and that was to study European ethnology at the Copenhagen University. But before that, I chose to study Portuguese, because I thought I didn't have an university degree from Mozambique, so it would be nice to have an university degree in Portuguese. And I inscribed myself, and I started in 1996.